Morning students, today we will do chapter 4 subtraction. Let's start doing it. We will do exercise number 4.3 on page number 113. These are the simple sums of subtraction. Let's start doing it. The first one is 15 minus 3. As you can see, they are written in the columns. 5 is written in the ones column and 1 is written in the tens column. 15 minus 3. So, first of all, we have to subtract from the ones column 5 minus 3. And while doing subtraction, we have to count backward counting. So, first of all, the greatest number in your mind, 5 in your mind, 3 in your fingers. 5 in your minds, 3 in your fingers. Now, what comes before 5? 5 se pehle kya aata hai? That is 4. So, we will start counting, backward counting. 4, 3, 2. So, we will write 2 here. There is nothing to subtract from 1. So, we will write 1 here. We will assume 0 here. 1 minus 0 is 1. Now, the next sum is 27 minus 4. First of all, we will do the subtraction in the ones column. Then we will move to the tens column. First of all, 7 in your mind, 4 in your fingers. 7 in your mind, 4 in your fingers. What comes before 7? That is 6. Now we have to count backward counting. 6, 5, 4, 3. So, when we subtract 4 from 7, we will get 3. And there is nothing. So, we will assume 0 here. 2 minus 0 is 2. The next one is 38 minus 2. So, we will subtract in the ones column, then tens column. 8 minus 2. 8 in your mind, 2 in your fingers. 8 in your mind, 2 in your fingers. What comes before 8? 8 se pehle kya aata hai? You have to keep it in mind. Okay. And then you have to start counting backward counting. That is, what comes before 8? That is 7. So, 7, 6. So, 8 minus 2 is 6. There is nothing to subtract. That is why we will assume 0 here. 3 minus 0 is 3. Now, the next part is 46 minus 3. So, we will keep 6 in our mind, 3 in our finger. 6 in our mind, 3 in our finger. So, what comes before 6? That is 5. 5, 4, 3. So, we will write 3 here. And there is nothing. So, we will assume 0 here. 4 minus 0 is 4. Now, the next part is 24 minus 3. As we have to subtract from the ones column and then to the tens column. 4 minus 3. First of all, we have to keep 4 in our mind and 3 in our finger. What comes before 4? That is 3. Now, we have to start counting backward counting. 3, 2, 1. So, we will write 1 here and there is nothing to subtract. That is why we will assume 0 here. 2 minus 0 is 2. This way, you can do rest of the sums showing on page number 114. Now, these sums 6 to 15, you have to do it yourself in the book. Thank you.